Des, King of the Pit TV. We're listening to the Distillers self-titled record. We've been cracking a few jokes. But the record's a vibe. It's for the skaters. This has got to be for the skaters. Because you could rip up whatever you skaters do. A bowl. A half pipe. Playing these numbers, alright? This one's entitled Red Carpet and Rebellion. You see how it says Rebellion? So this one's for you punks, yeah? Ari Redfield supporting punk music, supporting Epitaph Records. Just found out about the remaster 10 minutes and now bought it. Safari Atari, that's a cool name. These new mixes are fantastic. Cool. Brody, there we go. It's Brody Dahl. Right. Brody's so tough to hold up the demands on her voice during recording. I was going to say that on the last one. I bet she coughed a couple of times because she's giving it some throat, man. Red Carpet Rebellion, let's go.
Red Carpet and Rebellion makes you wonder if the establishment, they ain't out to get you because you're a mile away.
We got a cool little lead guitar atop of the rhythm right now. It might be the first time we've heard like a proper lead guitar in this mix on the original songs. I would have liked to hear it beefed up a little bit. It's a cool little lick. Bassist doing his thing. That bassist comes in 3/4 way through the track. It's my time to shine. Come on. I didn't understand any of them lyrics. I don't know the plot of this song, Red Carpet and Rebellion. I would assume just throwing a concept on the title, it would be down to like Hollywood and celebrity involvement with being against the system or the, you know, aesthetic and, you know, implying that they are when they're not. I don't know. You tell me what it is. We got Colossus USA coming up next.